Baldrick, what the hell are you doing?
I'm eating.
Look at what you're doing at the couch, the floor. Jesus Christ, man, I just cleaned the place.
Not to worry.
Baldrick, will you knock it off?
Oh, okay.
Jesus Christ, dude. I'm working here. God damn it. Sorry for that. Hey guys, I'm back with a new promotion video for you guys, and this is about a band all the way from Australia. These guys are called Disentomb. So if you're into music that really relaxes you, really soothing, you put the CD in a CD player, and you get all relaxed and you kick back, you put your feet up and maybe to have a glass of red wine to go with it, pinky up of course, then this is probably not really your music or style. But if you're like me and you like brutal music, then I really recommend this band. Like I said, they're called Disentomb, and I hope you guys can see it. Yeah, it's called Sunken Chambers of Nephilim. It's our first debut full length. I also had their demo for a while before the full length came out. I bought it online, and when I first heard this demo, I really couldn't wait for the full length to appear. And when it did, I contacted them, and I've been talking to Jordan Phillip. He sent me the album and the shirt, and I really want to thank you for it. Like I said, if you're into soothing, relaxing music, then you should really leave this. But if you like to have your skin eaten off your face every once in a while, just from the first start, from the first song, and when you put this up, you should really check this out. It's so fucking brutal. They're really good. Like I said, they're from Australia. They have been touring with Cerebral Bore in London, if I'm not mistaken. They've also been to the Mountains of Death Festival in Switzerland. When I first put this on, I was like, this is so unreal, so fucking brutal. And I almost thought, like, the singer Jordan Phillip, you know, he has to have some sort of effect on his microphone. But when I saw this piece of footage from the Mountains of Death Festival, produced by Lumbago Productions, which has a pretty cool channel on YouTube, you should really check it out for more videos of the Mountains of Death and more videos of concerts in full high definition. You should really check it out. I'll put it right over there. It's a really cool channel. I'm subscribed to them. But when I saw that footage of the Mountains of Death, I knew that these guys are just as good live as they are on CD. So go check it out. So like I said, they're really awesome live as well as on CD, and it's a massive add to my collection. You know, sometimes you have these CDs that stand out into your collection. This is one of those CDs when I'm in a mood and I think of I want to play something really head splitting, then this is a CD you automatically grab, like Disentomb, always good. I just can't wait to see these guys live. It will be an honor to see them on the Neurotic Death Fest. I hope you guys like it as well as much as I do, because this is just, well, brutality made flesh. It's so fucking awesome. I really want to thank you guys for the CD and for the shirt, of course. And like I said, I can't wait to see you guys live. Of course, I'm gonna play a song for you guys, or at least a piece of a song. And I've chosen the last song of the CD. It's number 10. It's called Impaled Upon the Throne. And you'll probably understand that these guys are not really into intros. They just knock your head off from the first second. So here we go. Impaled Upon the Throne from Disentomb, from their first full debut album, Sunken Chambers of Nephilim. Enjoy.
Baldrick!
Sorry.